Ai, ai, ai. They killed him so quickly. He came out of there! Ah! I didn't think that was possible. That's gonna load me from when I went in the zone. Yep. Ah. Morning air. Invisibility. Monofungi. Health. Ambrosia. So unrealistic with just like taking all this stuff at once. Ah, should be invisible. Ah. God damn it. I think I gotta be sneaking. Hurry up. I can't even get into inventory right away. Doesn't register. Standard. I don't want to use my only quality morning air, but I might have to. 15 stamina for 5 seconds, 20 stamina for 6 seconds. Time. Wow. So only one followed us. It's taking forever to get through here. Devour a soul. Oh, this is a dead end. Back that way. Machine rooms, right? We just came from the machine rooms, yeah. So, excuse me. God, it's so annoying. Alright. There's two beings. Steam hurt me? No. divine shield. 28 seconds. Out of my way! Oh, I'm sneaking! No, no, no! No sneaking! Get up! Maybe I'll be okay. Maybe. Let's take another health potion. I'm starting out. Also... wrong thing. Okay, back in here. 8%, that's alright. I'm not far from the zone line, it should be alright. There's one left. Come on. I'm fighting it by myself. Where is it? Ooh. 18 gold. Maybe it died? I don't know. Maybe it doubled back and it's behind us somehow. This is where I fell down. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't think I could defeat those. There's no way to go. I thought one of them pushed me, but no, that was just me moving. Now you're coming to push me. Oh. The only way I know, I mean, I auto-saved, is, I mean, I just... The only way I could think is if we run out of here. Oop. Like, what is that way? I might be able to run past there, maybe. You gotta stop that. Very tough. I don't have enough hit points. I don't have enough mana. I don't have enough AC to fight the two things and just fight them straight on. And or I need a more powerful summons. Or more powerful ghosty, either one. If I find a warrior one, then yeah, maybe. Can I drop down and go through the water? Well, the water just goes there. What if I just run through? Oh my god, really? Here. Help myself out a little bit here. Wow. What's this? Generator? Okay, I've been here. I just didn't know this was here. I wonder if there's anything worth having over there. What is my sneak up to? Just want to check. It's not high at all. Alright, up to 50. Yeah. Oh, light armor. I could take more light armor, can't I? I've just been holding on to this stuff. Okay, cool. Light armor, 79. So maybe we should fight him, maybe. We can just keep running back here. What about Divine Shield? Is that still up? No, it's not. I just ran like crazy through all this stuff. Probably death if I fall down there. It's not chess, is it? No. Is it just him? Well, that wasn't bad. They just stood there and let us kill him. Or destroy him, whatever. Grand Soul Gem filled, lube oil, stalling gyro, and old dynamo. Those are pretty cool too. Sorry. Keep doing that. Sorry about that. Well, we have defeated him. Is there anything around here that's like... We can go up here. There'd be enemies this way somewhere. I see you. I don't know if they could come up the ramp. I'm looking for chests or anything, any kind of goodies. Any reason to why we want to struggle fighting these things. Seeing anything. At least you guys are right with me. If there's only one of those things right here, then that's fine. It ran off this way. Oh, I see it. Get him. I don't see any goodies around. So if you had, like, fall down, then you would have to, like, fight your way through all these enemies, or just, you know, gate back to town. Looks like I ran quite a way. Quite a ways. I ran through all this. Keep going in ingredients instead. Where's my stuff? Oh, not that great. Man, this is an expensive trip. Bite that! Alright. Stuck. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Huh. I thought he died. He did not. Let's save. That might be it. Well, there might be a few more. I kind of don't remember. Something hit you? Yeah, there's probably a few in here. Oh! Ah, I'm stuck. Yeah. Oh my. You know, I'm done. I don't think there's anything in this room. I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied with my my explorations now. I don't think anyone can blame me. Still have to go back and fight the Colossus. Thank God I'm done fighting this crap. I think if I, maybe if I drag the Colossus back to that camp. Get Noble's Quarter, I think? Maybe the people at the camp will help me fight it. Maybe. And they're essential, so they'll just get back up and fight after, you know, a minute or something. So returning to Yerai to let him know that
you're not from around you. I like that accent.
Let him know that he's been betrayed.
Luck blessed.
Thank you.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
It might be too late. This food's not real. I thought that was a money pouch.
Is madness! You don't know what you're doing there!
Oh, what? You mean I do, more than you ever did. Do you even realize how pathetic you are, Master? You... Ugh, great. I knew I shouldn't have taken chances.
Horst Pahtira.
You, by the ancient fathers, help me! Pahtira, she controls him! You need to stop her!
I think she figured that out by herself, don't you? I guess it's time to test what this thing can do.
Oh boy.
Oh.
At least we got music back. Care of that. Well, well. All the crap
by
we went through.
By the stars, this was bloody unnecessary. Why did she do that? I just don't get it.
Hmm. Is she dead now? Or we just destroy the device? Is she still alive in there?
Dead? No, but inactive. Her consciousness is still linked to Horst, his soul, if you will. She did it. She actually did it. Foolish girl. She always was too impulsive.
Hmm. Well, it was a long story. She thought you would waste this machine's potential. So, she ended up double-crossing me. Once I turned all the valves on and I grabbed the device, it exploded. I guess she trapped it. I guess that was one trap that she didn't deactivate. And just left me there. I said to fight my way out or drown, and she said she was going to put herself in the device. She thought that you would waste this machine's potential, and somehow she would fulfill it.
Lead our people back to glory?
That's what
she
said.
By the stars, how stupid can a person be? We are starlings, damn it, not bloody imperialists. We live to quest, to fulfill the prophecies, not to... You see, this is what happens when a juvenile zeal meets powerful technology. She was always snappy, but I really didn't see that coming. Anyway, I suppose I have to do it all again. Disassemble Horst, retrieve his consciousness core, and then put him back together. Then I'll think about what to do with Pahtira. Maybe I'll transfer her into something else.
Sorry about that.
I've always... wanted a talking paperweight. Just a joke.
That'd be fitting. But, are you gonna transfer your consciousness back to her body again? I'm not sure if that's possible.
Of course, I'm not a murderer, but when that time comes, I will make sure to have a dozen guards beside me. She can look forward to some nice months in prison, and then she can go look for another master. Stupid girl. So much potential wasted.
Stupid girl.
But, save for the drama, you did a good job. I now have all that I need, and Pahtira proved that the transfer, the apotheosis, is possible. In that regard, thank you. You will get your reward and Pathera's share of it, too. Here, take this key. Back in the lobby, you'll find a small casket, right beside the fireplace. What's in there is yours.
Oh, cool.
Again, thank you.
You're welcome. Yerai's key. Alright. Completed. When I arrived in Ark to warn Yerai of Pahtira, I don't care what he says. It's HT, not TH, it's Pahtira. She's already combined herself with Horst. Well, we fought and I managed to subdue her. Yerai was disappointed in her folly and assured me that he won't transfer her consciousness back to her body until the guard of Ark is here to take her with them. I, on the other hand, now can call the contents of a small box in Yerai's house my own. Alright, let's see how good this stuff will be. Oh. How do I get out of here again? Well, that was quite an adventure. So where is this box? Cool. Claws of the Ash Warrior. 90 Eterna Arrows. Sweet. I'll leave the ingot, and I'll take the 790 coins. Awesome. Too bad these books aren't real. So, just curious. I have a lot of money. She wasn't that hard to deal with. Not at all. No one to save these things. I already have a Starling Gyro now. Well, we got more. I don't know what we could do with a broken soul gem. I mean, other than sell it. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. My butterfly in a jar collection. Yeah, the Pyrenean things. Yeah. Old dynamo. Weird crystal. Starling Gyro, there you go. Oh, you know what? We have this. Butcher of Ark, Volume 6. I might as well just put these all in there. Okay.
Well,
shame. Some people just don't know their place in the world.
So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have a nice, relaxing episode. Next episode, just me buying and selling crap. You guys like to see that. I'm gonna see if I can get this level 5 ghost, the Starling Engineer, I think. I'm gonna see if I can get him sorted. So we'll have him. Starling Navigator. I don't know anything about him. He's just... He's level 5 and we need enchanting 90. Which we technically... I think... Yeah, we're 3 away from it. Effectively. And, there's some various odds and ends to do. So that'll be next episode, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.